Okay, here we are again. It's Tuesday the 16th of October. And I'm just going to go around and show you that tonight is another excellent night. There's ships flying around. As you can see, the little twinkling lights. This is coming over from the beginning of Borsey Woods. And I'll come around and you'll see there's loads over here. Just above the woods. I find it very hard to believe that there's still people out there who believe that these are helicopters or anything to do with Marram. Marram, I've got to tell you, is a good 15 mile away. And I'm only just about a mile from where these are. And there's no sound, there's nothing coming out of these whatsoever. Well, incidentally, anyway, I'm for you people out there who don't really believe, well, this could be your lucky day, because I'm thinking about jacking it in anyway. I'm thinking about calling it a day. And for all my followers who do believe, well, it could be a sad ending, but we'll just have to play it out and see how it goes. Because to be honest with you, I mean, I do enjoy doing this. I do enjoy filming it. This is absolutely excellent. Excellente. I'm not sure that I forgot the... I mean, I know they can see me, but I'm just going to show you something here. Look, there's ships everywhere. There's another one there, just over top of the ruins. Yeah, there they are. These ships are everywhere. This other one, no, he's just hovering there, he's just sitting there. And I'm having a job trying to focus him, so bear with me, people. I'm going to try and call him over because he's just sitting there. And he's not doing anything. Well, I thought I'd just show you that anyway. And this is directly over top of the Borsey Castle ruins. And they're everywhere. They're absolutely everywhere. Let's go up down over here. There's another one there, look. These are coming in from where I come from, which is just over at Wootton. And they're flying east towards Borsey Ruins. Oh God, there's so many of them. There's another one. Where'd the other one go? Up there somewhere. There he is. Oh, there's two there, look. Yeah, it's a very active night tonight. Absolutely fantastic night tonight. I can't believe how much action there is over here. There's literally two or three together here. I mean, look at this, look. This is fantastic, isn't it? Yep, they're everywhere. There's so many of them. This has to be fantastic. This has got to be fantastic. The action over here tonight is just absolutely, look, you can see they're not very high off the field. Oops, sorry about that, I'm getting eaten then. Yep. And that one's still hovering over top of the field there. He's got a ship just above him, there's another one. Let me come around. Let's head towards. This is Ashwick and. We're now over Borsey. Over top of the pits. This is directly over top of Borsey Woods. Heading towards the QEH, that's the hospital. I mean, there has to be a good 30, possibly 40 again tonight. Just in that small area. As you can see, there's loads of them, they're everywhere. I'm doing a 360 at the moment and they seem to be everywhere. Yeah, they're everywhere. These are just fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Excellent night form tonight. Excellent night. And all the MOD can say is that if they were carrying out manoeuvres in these areas, obviously they cannot reveal their exercises. Well, you know as well as I do that all that is absolute crap, because they ain't got a bloody clue what's going on behind them or around here. And if they did, well, they're keeping quiet about it. Well, I don't blame them really, because it must be one heck of a embarrassment not being able to put a finger on it on what's going on underneath their noses. And it takes people like us, the amateurs, who are out here filming them, to reveal them. So I guess we're saving them a job. Anyway, let's switch off. Hope you enjoyed it.